Hello, my name is Natalia Vasquez. I'm 23 years old, and I currently live in Ciudad Satélite, located in the suburban outskirts of Mexico City with my dad and my older brother. And this is my application video to become a counselor for your camp in 2023. Just 2 months ago, I graduated university with a bachelor's degree in interior architecture in Centro, one of the most well-renowned design schools in Mexico. Since then, I've been taking time to think more about my future plans, and one of them is embarking on new adventures and getting to know new people, places, and cultures, and also having a lot of fun. A little bit more about me is I'm a really dynamic and energetic person. I'm always looking for new things to do and can easily adapt to new situations. The word I say it describes me the most is creative, and this because I grew up in a family environment in which I learned through art and new adventures that sparked my imagination. The reason I want to work in the summer camp is because besides meeting all these amazing people and staff and places, I really want the children to feel the same way as I did when I was a little girl. I want to teach them through passion and let their imagination fly, so they can create memories they'll remember forever. With that being said, some of my abilities and skills I consider useful for a summer camp are mainly focused in the artistic level and can be things like arts and crafts, photography, woodworking, painting, anything you like related with design and arts, you got me. Besides arts and crafts, I also enjoy practicing sports such as roller skating, swimming, biking, and even camping. So I should be able to assist in some of those activities during camp. So yeah, that's my introduction video. I really hope you consider me as your candidate. I consider myself to be a great option and a great addition to your team. And I'm really looking forward to work with you and hope to hear from you very soon. Hope you have a great day. Thank you, bye.